to win.
It is our duty to win.
We must love and support each other. I have nothing to lose but our chain.
We have nothing to lose but our chain.
No justice!
No peace!
No justice! His mother was down here when the trial first started. Hey, all the voters in Baltimore City, we all vote to get her out the chair.
We will fight for Freddie Gray!
All night! All day!
We will fight for Freddie Gray!
All day!
Baltimore's trial is set to be
from what I see, it's very peaceful. A lot of unified people. People spreading love, giving out hugs. I don't know what you see, but it looks peaceful up here.
In Detroit, I got a Jones.
Yeah, I see nothing but love, hugs, and unity up here. The real Baltimore. The real Baltimore, man.
This is my son.
You'll see more of this. There's been some great stuff going on in Baltimore since the uprising, so-called uprising. But at the end of the day, what we don't see being reported out, this is happening all the time. Go back in the neighborhoods, go north, south, east, and west, this is always happening. We just decided to come up here and hang out a little bit.